At 88, George, do you feel the best in your life at this age? I mean, is everything working?
Anybody who rubs my back with suntan oil automatically is entitled to call me Lynn.
Have lamb chops, pork chops, veal chops, or you could take some of each and make chop suey.
You're so kind. So understanding.
Believe it. Do you realize what the rank could have thrown at you? I'm breaking and entering a cop.
Brothers and sisters, I say unto you, that was a lynching.
Where is he? They took him to...
But one of these days, this bright young man's going to be asking George Bailey for a job.
And you've given us the good news. How about the bad news?
So be it. This case is dismissed.
A man's got to do what a man's got to do, even if you can't explain why.
Tinseltown is a subsidiary where the entertainment magic is produced.
Dale, I don't want you playing around that house over there. There's a maniac lives there, and he's dangerous.
There's nothing more you could do.
Charles, if anything goes wrong, I'm holding you personally responsible.
If ever I would leave you, it wouldn't be in summer.
Your job is to make the audience happy.
Divorced or separated, the way men are these days, that's about the only way you can live with them.
You haven't finished your drink, Mrs. Carrington.
Jack used to handle the finances.
Not feeling guilty, I hope. If you have pangs of pity, crush them now.
Please, don't squeeze the new Charmin bathroom tissue.
Before I turn you over to Bill. The closer you are to God, the more likely he is to listen.
Bob, I gotta tell you in all honesty, you're overpaid.
Hey, kid! Yes, you! That was a terrific throw!
Don't drink it. I want you to drink it. I'll get you some more. I'll get you all you want.
anything interesting up there in heaven?
I was just sending off a prayer of thanks.